One day I'll be in a journalism class learning about public relations or learning about photography, and then the next day I'm out at South Farm learning how to brand cows.
Almost everyone back in the day used to farm, and everyone was involved with agriculture. At least their grandpa or a relative did it now. There are people who are really disconnected with agriculture, and there's no one who communicates in between the farmers and the consumers.
First, we basically learn how to communicate in agriculture, how to communicate the science behind it, how to communicate to not only the public, but to farmers as well. And then we also learn how to put together press releases, how to write blogs, newsletters. I took a class where we learned the basics of like multimedia and how to do photography and video.
Our students can be really successful because they're doing a lot of hands-on projects with our industry. So by the time they graduate, they have an online portfolio of writing, video, design, and photography that they can use in the workplace.
It's been really fun to actually take what you learn in the classroom and to apply it to real life. So when I found out about this degree, I knew it was a perfect fit because it allowed me to do everything that I love all in one.
I think the thing that I've enjoyed here at USU the most would probably be all the hands-on experience that you get. In our classes, especially with our journalism classes, there's no better way to learn a subject than just going out and doing it. We're out and we're in the field interviewing people, we're setting up cameras, we're learning how to operate equipment just like you would in the field.
I've heard more than one student say, I feel like I have a family. Our university really does make sure our students have support for their classes and for their services. And that, I think, is what makes us stand out and be considered the number one agriculture college in the nation.